It's the ultimate partnership between man and bird. The sport of falconry goes back a long, long way. Now, the Evening with Raptors event is Friday night at Powder Valley Nature Center. It will offer you the rare chance to see these fascinating feathered hunters in person. And joining us now to talk more about the Evening with Raptors is Shelley Kolotsky, who's a naturalist with the Missouri Department of Conservation.
That's correct.
Shelley, tell us about what is this event all about?
Yeah, sure. So this event is basically falconers who are coming to share their birds with us and tell us all a little bit about falconry. And so falconry has been since about 700 BC, where people have a really strong relationship with their bird to actually hunt. So squirrels, rabbits, and other birds. So it's a bond between man and bird, and it's a really unique opportunity to see this bird.
So it's like a pet, and you can take it
hunting?
Well, it's kind of your tool for hunting.
It's a tool, yeah. So it's not a pet. There's a lot of things involved. You have to have state and federal permits to actually have a falcon. You have to have an apprenticeship for 2 years before you can actually become your own falconer, master falconer. And so there's a lot of things involved. You have to have a right housing for it. It's not a pet, because sometimes they actually release the bird back after a while.
Okay.
And so it's...
But you can keep it. It's legal to keep it.
It's legal to keep with the proper permits and documents.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So you brought an example here of the bird. What is a raptor?
What is a raptor? So raptors are hawks, owls, and falcons. They have sharp talons, strong feet, strong beaks. They eat meat, and they have keen or strong eyesight. And so some of our examples, this here is a peregrine falcon,
mm-hmm.
and it's the fastest animal in the world. It can dive at 200 miles an hour to get its prey. So like, birds, mm-hmm. starlings, pigeons, all sorts of things.
Wow. And we can see these in Missouri, right?
Yes, these are in Missouri. Yep. Yeah. Specifically Kansas City and St. Louis. They occur there. They're state endangered. But falconers, thanks to falconers, they actually were able to bring back the peregrine falcon from brink of extinction because of pesticide use back in the 50s.
All right, and tell me, the event is Friday, January 26th from 7 to 9 p.m. at the Powder Valley Nature Center?
Yeah, so it's Friday, January 31st from 7.
January 31st,
yes, okay. From 7, that was old from last year.
That's old from last year.
So from 7 to 9 p.m., and we're going to have about 12 birds. We're actually going to have a golden eagle there this year, and which is the largest Missouri falcon. Raptor, mm-hmm. and then the peregrine falcon, the kestrel, which is the smallest.
All right. Shelley Kolotsky, a naturalist with the Missouri Department of Conservation, thanks so much.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. Sounds like a great evening, even if you're not a falconer, to learn more about it. It's fascinating.
Yep.
All right, we're coming right back. Stay with us.